there's so much that I'm proud of about the university. We all love to cheer for the sports teams, and we marvel at the medical advances and the research capabilities. But the arts are really the soul of the university.
This building is absolutely nothing short of incredible. After conducting with a professional ensemble at numerous venues and visiting some of the most esteemed music schools in the country, I can confidently say that the concert hall we are currently sitting in is vastly superior to most performance spaces in the country. None of the other halls I've been in have a floating cloud system, bamboo wood stage, 5 motorized curtains, and built-in audio-video recording capabilities.
That kind of recognition is just the beginning for the School of Music. Thanks to this amazing new facility we are dedicating here today. And while we celebrate the bricks and mortar and its visual symphony of elegance, light, and contemporary artistry, as well as its technical and technological presentation, I also want to recognize the people who really made it possible.
We are moving as a university so fast and reaching so many of our goals, and we truly are unstoppable in every way. And USF can really say this is a very, very important day, and for everyone here. We achieve a dream for our students, our faculty, and for me personally, one of the finest music facilities in the nation.